guys, it's Shannon.
And Paul.
And today we're here with Mad Balls Enamel Pin Series Blind Boxes by Kid Robot.
Yes.
Check these out. We've opened lots of Mad Balls things on our channel. We like the Mad Balls.
We do.
It looks like you can get 16 different Mad Balls.
I'm not seeing any rare ones.
Yeah, there's like one out of 20, but that's the rarest. Okay, so hopefully we should get a full set out of here. That's what we're hunting for. I'm going to go ahead and open the first one, and Paul can get our handy-dandy display standy. So we can display our pins. Now, these you have to be very careful when you open because the bags are kind of tight. All right, first up is, Locklet.
Oh, that's one of my favorites.
So there's Lock Lips right there. These pins, like all Kid Robot pins, are super high quality, and they have a cool full color checklist inside.
That's neat.
But really awesome pin. They have a nice weight to them.
Yes.
Okay.
All right.
Lock Lips to start.
Well, I was going to say that was one I was looking forward to getting the most. I think I want to get Oculus Orbis, and I really like this bot head, so it's like a Mad Ball of the Kid Robot.
That's cool.
Head. Okay, where is my tear strip? There it is. My first pin is... Ooh, the Freaky Fullback.
Ooh.
Little football player, Mad Ball. That's a cool looking one.
That is cool.
He's got
cool.
A blue face. He is freaky looking.
All right. Who do I want the most? I really like Oculus Orbis a lot, but I think I want Skullface.
Okay.
Ooh, I have Arrgh.
Must be a pirate.
He's cool.
He is cool.
This is Arrgh.
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 Neat.
Do you want me to give you a stat?
Sure. Ooh, who is this?
Is that Bashbrain?
Yes, this is Bashbrain. Bashbrain is a 1 out of 20. Oop, I twisted him around, but I had him right side up the first time.
There you go.
There we go, Bashbrain. That's a cool one. I don't think I've ever gotten that Mad Ball.
I don't remember.
That's pretty cool. Man, the detail in these is neat.
Yeah, there's a lot of detail in them.
All right.
Okay, that was a good one.
Yes, it was.
What's the next one going to be? Hey, Oculus Orbis.
Yep.
Awesomeness Orbis.
Yes.
That's a really cool eye.
That is cool.
Oops.
You can wear that and tell people I've got my eye on you.
That's right. I think we should give a shout out. Mad Ball shout out to Josie Alfonso.
Oh, I like that name. Josie Alfonso. Thank you so much for watching. Oh, hey, this is Snakebait. Looks like a Medusa, sort of, like all the snakes. It's the hair. Pretty cool.
That is neat.
All right, sneak peek.
Okay. Next one is Slobulus.
Slobulus
is losing an eyeball. This one's falling down here, and he's drooling. Slobulus.
Slobulus is 1 out of 20 also.
Cool.
Actually, a lot of these are 1 out of 20. Oculus Orbis is 2 out of 20. Okay. Oh, this is Fist Face. Holding his eyeball.
In his hand.
Yep. Kind of, boy, he's got some cruddy looking fingernails.
Ew, yeah. He sure does.
Fist Face.
The colors on these pins are really cool.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm glad that Kid Robot is doing the pins. I mean, they make great quality.
Yes, they do. All right. Next up, it's Hornhead.
Hornhead.
You can see the horn on his head.
Yep.
And he has a giant nose ring. Because he's cool like that.
True.
I hate to say we're doing good.
I was just thinking it myself.
But we're doing good.
We are doing good. We have 9 different, no duplicates so far.
Yay.
Oh, Wolf Breath. 10, 10 different ones. There is Wolf Breath, little werewolf.
Okay, so 6 to go for a complete set.
Yes.
Ooh, that one's tough. Let's try this one. All right, let's see. Yay, another new one. It's the Bruise Brother.
Bruise Brother.
He has like a motorcycle helmet.
Yep.
And this is pretty cool right here. I don't know if you can tell. This is a skull and crossbones.
Yeah.
I like that. That's awesome.
That's neat. Okay. I'm going to get the swine sucker.
You need bot head.
We do. Oh, first duplicate, Oculus Orbis.
Okay, go again.
That's a good duplicate, though. And if you get duplicates, you can always trade with your friends.
That's right.
That's part of the fun of collecting. Ooh, nice. Skullface. Like his big grin.
Yeah, he's awesome.
Skullface. Okay.
So Bot Head says it's 2 out of 20, but we haven't found one yet.
Not yet.
Maybe this will be a Bot Head.
Maybe.
Let's see. It is!
Ooh!
Wow! Okay, so here's like the normal Bot, and now look at him.
Yeah.
He's all mad bald. Wow, he's really cool. He's got slime and stuff dripping out of his mouth too. He's missing a tooth.
Yes. Okay, so I think we have 13 different ones. We still need Dust Brain. We need Screamin' Mimi and the Swine Sucker. Let's see if I can get one of those 3. Hey,
yay!
Screamin' Mimi!
Oh, he's awesome.
Oh, that's great because baseball season just started.
He's awesome.
He is awesome.
Okay, 2 to go. What did we say? Dust Brain and...
And... Swine Sucker. They're both 1 out of 20.
Oh, this one does not want to open. There must be something good inside. Come out! This one got crimped in the packaging.
Yes, it did.
Okay, there we go. It's Hornhead. A duplicate Hornhead.
Okay.
I'm going to give a shout out while you open that one.
All right.
My shout out is going to be to Kendall Superplay.
Ooh.
Thank you for watching, Kendall.
Your name, yes.
Superplay.
Thank you, thank you.
That's kind of like Superplay.
Ooh, it is kind of like Superplay. Hey, there's the Swine Sucker. Oh, he's cool. I love his big floppy ears. All the green foam.
Yeah.
Wink, wink.
Okay, so it's the hunt for Dust Brain. We have 3 packs left.
Yes.
Can we find Dust Brain and complete the set? I think we can.
I think we can too.
Hey!
Good job.
Dust Brain! Right there. So the entire set is completed.
There is the complete set of Madballs enamel pins
awesome.
From the first series. Yes, these are awesome. Let's take another look at all these. I love the artwork.
Yeah,
I just love the artwork. I love the cards they come on. So cool. So Shannon, it's that time of the video where we have to pick a favorite. I don't know how you're going to do it because I love these.
Yeah, so I pretty much like all of them.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm going to go with Bot Head just because, you know, we've never seen a Bot Head Madball figure.
Yeah.
So that's all right. Pretty cool.
That's a good pick. Okay, I love the Swine Sucker, but I'm going to go with Lock Lips. I think he is pretty cool. How about you guys? Which one did you like the best? Leave a comment down below. Let us know. Leave the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Hit the share button so your friends can see. If you are not already subscribed, hit the subscribe button. That will make you part of the PS Toy Reviews crew, where we have screaming baseballs.
That's right.
Thank you so much for watching. We will see you guys next time.
Bye, guys.